Today I will demonstrate how to edit an existing smart order to move the take profit order or orders below the average entry price. First, click on one of the take profit orders to open the smart order for editing. If you drag the price flags, you'll notice that you won't be able to drag them below the average entry price, which is marked by the P&L line. When a smart order is created, either manually or by the signal bot, the take profit target prices will be a percentage, and the percentage is offset above the average entry price. The percentage can't be less than zero, so the take profit can't be below the average entry price. So, to move a take profit below the average entry price, you first need to change the target price setting from position percentage to fixed price. So instead of the take profit being offset from the average entry price, it is simply a fixed price in the chart. In the trading widget, scroll down to the take profit stop loss section, and underneath the ladder type, scales or targets, you will see the target price setting. In the drop down are two options, position percentage and fixed price. So change that to fixed price. Once that's done, you'll find that you'll be able to drag the take profit price flags to wherever you want them on the price line. Click the red part of one of the price flags to place the order, or click the place order button in the trading widget. Confirm, and then your order is placed. And that's all there is to it, to moving a take profit in a smart order below the average entry price.